We're rolling.
Hey guys, Gary Berger, GFT, Baltimore, Maryland. It's my wonderful wife, Danielle. And we're just gonna show you like a little quick, simple sweep that I think demonstrates strategy, thinking ahead, sometimes baiting a trap for your opponent to kind of step into. And once they do, you kind of get them. So this could be done all kind of ways, but I'm just gonna kind of start with the half guard here like this, and I'm kind of getting this lapel on done here. And when I see my moment, I'm gonna come up and just grab it here like this. All right, now once I get that, that's like kind of like the main deal right there. So like right now, just got the one hook in there. My Z guard's not there, my left leg's out. In fact, I'm kind of like daring her, like go ahead, like come around me, right here like this. I gotta watch a little bit for this cross face. I don't want her like cross facing and driving me to the ground. Okay, so I kind of steer clear of that, and then just turn around this way. So I kind of just scramble a little bit and put my left knee right in her hip right there. See that left knee right there, and I still have this. So like the stronger they are, the bigger they are, I mean, they might really try to come up. They might even try to stand up. And what happens is you just drop under. You just drop under, use that momentum, use that knee, and sweep, okay? So this is great for little people because, I mean, you're using your whole body, like all your force to just pull around and sweep somebody. So I mean, you can even start from your knees where you just get that grip, all right? And then you just kind of bait them to come around. Keep that left knee in where it is. Maybe you could do kind of like a half guard roll under sweep, where you use your right arm under here like this, and sweep. Okay, so one more time. From a half guard, or Z guard, or whatever it is, even like reverse delt, whatever it is, I get this knee, I come up, I get the grip. Okay, I get the grip. I can even sweep just right here. Boom, right here like this. But it helps if she comes out just a little bit, and when she does, I just fall underneath, use that momentum, and boom. And if you watched my Gary Berger Scorpion armbar, you know what that is. Thanks for watching, guys. Until next time.